A developing story now from Angelina County. Precinct 4 Commissioner Bobby Cheshire has been arrested. He's charged with violence against a family member, which is a felony. He has also been charged with misdemeanor counts of assault and family violence, as well as interfering with an emergency request for assistance. Cheshire was booked into the Angelina County Jail.